Orucz.
Despina. Another expedition awaits, you know that, right? Will you manage alone?
And didn't you say if you do this, we'll get to have our own ship?
Yes, I did, but...
When we have our own ship, we won't need that Isabel and her nasty business to deal with anymore. Both me and our child wish this with all of our heart. Don't worry about us, Orich. May you do what you have to do and do it safely. Then come back to your home as a free man.
Despina.
My Orit.
Shots as well.
Irina, you're in charge.
I wonder what time this started. I'm going to be so hungry tomorrow. I'm going to be so hungry. Work's good.
Orucz, look. Please don't take this thing about jobs too seriously. Just give me a little bit more time. I'll take care of everything.
Don't you worry. I'm not here to cause trouble. It's something else. I've a question for you. An important one.
I'm listening, Orucz.
Who were given ships from Unita's account lately?
I don't understand.
There's a job. It's crucial for handling it. Answer me.
The ship that Mumluk has rented. It was for you, right? Dio mio. I thought it was.
So will you help me or not?
Okay. Okay. We've three ships. I rented out two. Ordinary traders. Dad rented out the other. But I don't know to who.
Is there any way to find that out?
I'll do it for you. Don't get me wrong. I'll do this because I think my father's attitude towards you is wrong.
Thanks.